Hi, my name is Christopher St. Louis. I converted to Islam March of 2002.
I'm willing to tolerate most of the people in this stupid BuzzFeed video. Our mouth thumbs right here. Get used to it. Except this guy. He has the balls to say he converted to Islam in front of the New World Trade Center, saying he converted 6 months after something happened right in front of the place he's standing in front of. That is very disrespectful to this country, alright? Fuck that guy.